While the song is playing in the background, I would like to ask you something. When Willy Orel got the first 4.5 in the world, did any of you think it would be his last record? Did you really think that would be the end of everything, and the next one that reached this limit could not be him? If so, sorry to do this, but your fate is slow. Many people are getting records in a ridiculous and incredible way at the same time. Is that you are wrong.